Hello, welcome to ArtSnacks. Today we're going to draw a boat. Okay, so let's move the light over just a little bit and start right over here. Right there. That's the first part of the boat that we're going to draw. Okay, now over here on the side, I'll draw a little curve coming down. This is going to come up like this. So here's our first three lines. Try to get that just right for you. Let's see if I can get that a little closer. Okay, now on this side, I'm going to come down about this far. Drop down and keep going this way. Okay, and then go down this way. Now this boat is sitting in the water. I'm going to make a little line here. Okay. Now it's up against the dock, so let's make the dock. Now, the boat is going to have a wheelhouse, a place where the captain sits in there and steers. It's got windows on it. This is a boat for fishing. See the side of the wheelhouse here. There's the roof. Now there are going to be a whole bunch of lines that come up here, vertical lines. These vertical lines are all kinds of different masts and booms that allow the boat to extend nets out over the water. It's also tied up over here to the edge of the dock, and the dock just kind of comes back this way. Now to have the boat look a little more real, let's make some lines. Lines that go along. It's made out of wood. Captain has to come out every so often and clean off the barnacles that grow on the side. I'll shade these a little bit darker. These lines coming down. Now, here's where it gets kind of fun. Because we get to make a reflection in the water of the boat. And basically, kind of draw it upside down. So you look to the different parts. You don't have to draw these clear because they're in the water. To make that water seem a little more watery, let's just put some lines across here. Let's make this a little more interesting with the background. Let's have the ocean again back here. Let's make a little land here. Maybe they're inside of a bay. And you have to come through this little piece here to get into this little bay. Of that dock. Walk out to get in the boat. it's back here. Gloomy day at sea. Okay. Shading. Now remember, whenever I do some shading here, what happens to the reflection? Whatever I do to one, kind of have to do the other, right? There's our boat. See you next time.